Craig Leith is at the bottom portion of the course. Now on course, Ryan Magwick from Osler. James Hugels, bib number 114 from the Glacier Club, is up next. Norman Struthers crosses in a time of 42.17. Waiting in the gate, and this is Ryan Magwood that you see crossing.